And she is. This is honestly aromatherapy to me. Good gift. Yeah, doesn't that smell so good? And look at this, it says carry beauty in your hands. And then it has the little badger's paw prints, which is so cute. And yeah, it's, let's see. Oh, where was it? Recyclable, cruelty-free, and all that. So beautiful. Okay, so I believe that they are all dry, so let's go ahead and do that top coat, okay? This one you kind of have to do pretty quickly, otherwise it will dry on you. So, we're gonna just do a nice little top coat. Such a nice shine. It's so pretty. Okay. So we're gonna let that dry a little bit. And yeah, so let's see. Oh, let me show you the hand cream, which we'll do first, and then the cuticle. I don't know, I just kinda like it doing. Says it's made in the USA with globally sourced ingredients and components. How fun. But just even the tube is so cute and so minimal and all that. But more importantly, the ingredients are actually good and it's not going to irritate your hands, or especially if you have dry hands. I mean, you're not going to be wanting, you know, a bunch of Snacks too, or no popcorn at all for you. I know I'm gonna make some popcorn, but anything. Okay, yeah, I'll be sure to get that, okay? Alright, I'll be right back. And yeah, so I think that's that, but also just literally, you know, yell my name.